Did you get a good night's sleep last night? Well, getting a good night's sleep has a lot to do with your habits. So, here's some simple actions to improve the quality of your sleep. Go to bed and get up the same time every day, even on weekends. Try not to watch TV, pay bills, or do work in bed. And don't take naps. Taking naps can throw your sleep cycle off. Start a sleep routine. Wind down for 15 to 30 minutes before you go to sleep by listening to relaxing music or reading something soothing. Finally, if you can't fall asleep after 20 minutes, go into a dimly lit room and start your sleep routine over. These simple actions can really improve the quality of your sleep. But remember, sleep problems can be the sign of a more serious medical condition. So if you're still having difficulties, be sure and contact your physician. Now, if you'd like more information, be sure and visit the webpage. And remember, it's what you do or don't do every day. That's what affects your health more than anything else. With your Healthy Action Minute, I'm Josh Klapow.